welcome back. I'm so happy for the release of the new game, Kirby's Dream Buffet. Now we're seeing the Gourmet Grand Prix. And we see today's menu. Kirby and forgot land vibes. Nice one. First prize, no. Maybe second. Honestly, I call this the best buffet just because it really is the best buffet. It still goes on. This is insane. Get out of my way. I am getting you strawberry tart. Yeah! Oh, it's still going on. The music? Yes, yes. No, 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 no. No, stop going that way, Kirby. Maybe this is where you're supposed to go. Go this way. In your buffet. You know, it's a buffet. It's free. It's a buffet. Thank God you have a better buffet. This is definitely the best buffet ever. I can't believe Kirby. On. That's why I couldn't hear it that good. Oh, well, how dare you, CPU! You're gonna pay! I'm not just talking to the CPUs, I'm just talking to everybody, you know. I just dropped my controller. Strawberry. Oh yes! I'm first place. Wow. the dream results. You know, get it? Ooh, who's gonna be the baddest Kirby? Kirby, ah. Oh, you're the biggest Kirby. Congratulations! The only difference by four. Jeez. Hey, and that's bonus. Let's see the gourmet ring. Hi! Hi! Nago! Let's go! Yeah, let's play again. I mean, why not? Today's menu is ice cream, muffin cake, butterfly, main course, BBQ. This is strawberry muffin. It's late, but I mean, my daddy wants me to play. Oh my god, how dare you! Go on, call me big bro. Like, what do you mean? Like, you're not supposed to be called big bro. You don't have any brothers. Like, go on, call me big bro. Starting today, I shall call you big bro. Like, what in the world? It's from Kirby Mega Mania Volume 1. If you haven't read, please breathe. Yeah. I appreciate you doing it. We appreciate you reading, so I just think that, you know, the way that I think it is, let me get to that cake. So Kirby's Dream Buffet is basically a big buffet and you try to be the fattest Kirby. Now, it doesn't always work. For all this game track, really work hard. It's worth it, especially for $22.99. Great game. Oh, I'm tied. Jesus. Oh, strawberry cakes. Stop. What? Am I training to be a monk? What do you mean, monk? There's no such thing, you know. Dang, 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 dang. Yeah! Let's go! Oh, eat the strawberries, eat the strawberries. Cheese and strawberry shortcakes. What is going on? Looks like some Kirby has a new motto. You know. That was the same. Nope, no. Honestly, I've been playing this game ever since I got it. One day I might record a Miitopia video. I don't know. So you'll just have to stay tuned. big dummy. Yeah, toys, toys. Honestly, I didn't understand how the Kirby Mega series. So, but Mega Kirby has a strict quota of one laugh per page. I'm telling you, read Kirby Mega Mania. Like, please. I just love it when people read it. First place, let's go. I really do hope. I don't understand why though. Oh yeah, first place, let's go. Well, this guy is terribly sad. Let's go! First victory! Marks, don't care. Don't care about that. Hi. King DDD. Wow, you're very skinny, King DDD. Oh, okay. Sword versus B. Maybe just go back to home. It's obviously the best buffet. I mean, I could say it's not. Technically, definitely isn't. They're from different sides. I'm a hungry version 2. Oh, I made a ribbon. Magalore cake. Oh yeah, time to heat things up. Ba 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 ba. Let's see if I can find it. See this? Kirby Dance! Let's see if we can do it on live match this time. Meow. Woo! I don't know if people are playing this late. Oh, yes, sir! Yes, sir. Lamer bot. Hiya! Oh my god, she's so cute. Oh my god. This is probably not too good. Let me stop. Cough, cough. What? I say that name? King Wad D. What? D. D. King Wad Daddy. Let me get through. And then the water is out of my path. Now I need to stop. Just kidding, it's revenge! That I can run, it's easy. Honestly, I've been playing this game for as long as I've had it, so. Kirby is going to take the cake. Ha. Honestly, very cool. Not what Andrew's master would play. It's honestly better than Trump's house. Stop being honest, I'm honest. Does that sound like an omen? That's technically not an omen. It sounds like a cartoon that kids watch. How dare you? Take this. Upload It's Tough Being Honest page with when Kirby possesses the cake. Ha 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 ha. Jeez. Look how silly he is. Bigger. No fair! Kirby. Back to home table. So that's all I have for today. All right. See you next time.